check up the morning weather with Marty.
All right, let's go ahead and do that. It is a steamy start to the day. By the way, and this just in, meet Tropical Storm Harvey. It's not going to be a player, but the tropics are getting very active, and so we'll start on that note. Now, locally, 75 degrees on TV Hill. It's going to be 4 degrees warmer than this time yesterday. I'm very curious about the dew point. There it is, 74. It was 70 this time yesterday. So it's a lot more humid this morning. Your glasses will fog up. You walk outside. Winds, nothing. Air's hanging like a damp rag. Again, now here's first warning, top of the weather radar. Got a pretty good cluster of showers and thunderstorms well up to the northwest. But all I have to do is widen this out. Take a look down there around Lexington, Kentucky. Solid energy, it's headed your way. The words blinding rain and damaging winds are actually in a forecast discussion I just read for later today. We'll talk about that shortly. Lynn, take it away.
Thanks, Marty. Eyewitness News is minutes away. It's WJZ.